We're here to fight domestic violence. This is the second year running, and what a turnout we have today. I think, you know, we've got close to 10,000 people here. This is an issue, and it's not just an issue in the Sutherland Shire, but it's an issue right across Australia, and if not the world. But we here in the Shire, we want to fight it and make sure that we can do everything in our power to put a stop to it.
Our role as males is that we need to stop it. Statistically, we're the perpetrators at the highest level. And I think that so often we think, oh, why are they ganging up on boys? Like, it's not me who's doing it. But it, at the end of the day, we are the ones who need to stop it. We're the ones who have influence over our friends, over our people who we work with, over the teachers in our school even. You know, we have influence over so many people, and we need to realise that.
Men need to be the ambassadors. They need to lead the way. They need to be vocal. They need to have conversations at the pub. They need to have conversations at football training. They need to have conversations at work. They need to be the ones that speak out and lead the way. And their message needs to be loud and clear in everyday language at all times, that domestic violence against women and children is not acceptable under any circumstances. It's as simple as that.
White Room is such an important campaign for the Sutherland Shire. The statistics are growing, and it's unbelievable to think how many domestic violence cases there are in this day and age. So why should people get behind such a campaign? We need these statistics to drop. We need to show that we support and we say no to domestic violence.
As a constable, I went to addresses where domestic violence had occurred, and then as an inspector some 15 years later, I'd go back to those same addresses and see the children being the actual offenders. And I think that's where the cycle needs to be broken. The message needs to be put out that violence of any type is unacceptable, particularly violence against women. And it starts at the school age, and it works its way through from there.
Domestic violence is an endemic problem in Australia. This is about raising community consciousness and about people thinking for themselves, what can they do? What can they do to stop this? Who can they help? What can they report? What attitudes can they change in our society to make it a safer place for women?
Just in the assembly in there at Woolooware High, and they are a fantastic group of speakers who spoke beautifully about how bad it is and how we do need to try and fix the problem, and it's going to be hard.
I know that children have suffered because of the violence against their mothers at home, because of domestic violence in their homes, and I know that raising awareness in this area can make a huge difference to their lives. I think that these children are the change.
We would know that would be literally hundreds of kids here today who are living with shame, fear and chaos, and to know that they're not alone. And to know that if I were to speak up, then I'm not going to be alone and that I will be heard. And I guess the important thing for a child is that they need to be believed and they need to be heard. I would hope that after today, and the speakers were fantastic, that a young person would say, I can talk to someone.
Domestic violence is such an isolated thing in the sense it happens behind closed doors. So often nobody knows about it, but this is a chance for you to not feel alone, especially for young people. Change can feel so far away. On days like today when everyone can get involved, it feels like things are happening and things are moving, taking ground in the Shire, especially where the statistics are just so high and homes are so broken. Everywhere you just find that things are beginning to actually grab hold in society. It's incredible.